Let's head for purple. So there's rock falling over there. I think. This looked fishy. Is this a... Is this a cave? Not a cave, just a tunnel. Up here real quick. Oh, this is one of the rocks from the Sky Islands. Oh no, our flame emitter spear. I'll use the feather dead only because I don't like it, so I wanted to get it out of our inventory. Bossbo Goblin Fang. Well, that Bossbo Goblin went down real fast. Spiked Iron Ball Hammer. Folder's Claymore. Shrine of the day. Let's see. Launching device. A launching device. Okay. What do we have to work with? Oh. Are those rockets? Rockets. kind of shield are we using? Oh. Minecart. So we have two spares. We're trying to get up there. It didn't give us any rockets in this room. I mean, we can go back and get the other one. Those are just stopped. It's okay. I was gonna see if we could retrieve that one, but it's gone. Oh, they're both here. Well, in that case. Let's go flying. Are we gonna be able to put this in there? Woo-hoo! Oh, I thought we fell out of it. Our rockets are gone, though. So they're a one-time use, I guess. Oh, three more rockets. Sit a little better than that. Thought this would fit, but maybe not. Yeah, I'm gonna try it anyway. While we're up here. It worked. I don't know if that's exactly how they intended it to be done. That minecart did not fit in those slots. We made it. Sucks that the rockets are one-time use, though. Wait. Is that a chest or another rocket? Well, that didn't do anything. Well, that's not good. Let's go to a safer spot, though. I think it's a chest. And if it's a chest, I want it. I'm gonna restart the shrine. I guess we could have finished it first. Should we see if we can make it up there with just one? Why use one when there's two? The other one was further forward. Oh crap. Thank you. Well, shit. I thought I'd have to trigger it. I'm not gonna be able to do it again, am I? Oh, I can. Sweet. So it does use durability on the shield.
Yep.
That's pretty cool, though. I am actually... I'm gonna do it again. And we'll use two to get across. Try to. And then we have this in our arsenal. We have two of them in our arsenal. If we want to, it'll give us height, at least for gliding later, maybe. Maybe. That is not what I intended. What happens if I stick it on my door? Did nothing. Rocket on shield. Pretty dang cool. I'm gonna go ahead and use this.
Yep. Yep.
So we can do that. Awesome. I know that's a tower there, but we're gonna ignore it. We're gonna hit that shrine, and then the purple one, and then move on towards red. Gloom. Malice was in Breath of the Wild. If anybody watches beat 'em ups, but he mentioned that the Korok's too easy to find in this game, and I kind of have to agree. It's not the one I wanted, but dang it. Well, this is a better horse than what we had. Yeah. Oh, we got a better horse. My lighting built to carry. My lighting is not different. I don't know why I look so red today. Oh well. But yeah, we gotta get the horse to a stable so we can register it. Just barely fit. Okay. Well, that's not what I want. That's not what I said. Well, dag nabbit. That makes it easier. I didn't see those two. Now we have some boards. I'm not 100% certain what I'm doing with this one. It's slow, but it's moving. Dang it. Well, we made it. I don't know if that's exactly how they were thinking you would do that one. I mean, there's two rails. Grab it again. I gotta grab it first. Do I actually need this? Yeah, because I can't just leave the ball sitting right here. I was just like, how am I supposed to ride this? But I'm not supposed to ride this. Huck. sometimes try to make the issue more complicated than it actually is. Probably all. When I get done with this game, I'm gonna have to watch other people play it just so I can see their solutions to some of these puzzles.